A 43-year-old suspected far-right extremist who killed 9 people at 2 shisha bars in Western Germany killed himself and his 72-year-old mother at his apartment, authorities said. Germany's Chancellor Angela Merkel said that there are signs that the suspected gunman had acted out of racist motives. Some of those killed in the attack are of Turkish origin, reports said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.